Hi there. Thanks for joining us here on a Saturday. I'm meteorologist Josh Judge with a look at your forecast for the weekend and beyond. And after yesterday's very warm temperatures, it'll be a lot milder, cooler rather, as we go into the weekend and through it as well. Here's a look at the clear to partly cloudy skies we're starting off our Saturday with, but there are clouds off to our west as part of a front, and those clouds, at least some of them, will move in later this afternoon and into tonight. We don't really cloud up until we go into the nighttime hours, but some clouds may thicken a little bit this afternoon in some spots. Let's take a look at it here on Futurecast and put this in motion. Again, plenty of sunshine and just a few clouds around through the middle of the day. And then this afternoon, you'll start to notice a general increasing of the clouds, but it won't really impact the day all that much before we get dark. And then clouds coming and going as they slowly build overnight. For Sunday, here's the tricky part. Our computer model's a little bit of a disagreement here, but it looks like clouds and breaks of sunshine to start our Sunday, and then clouds thickening up. You see Futurecast here painting a few showers across the region Sunday afternoon, and that is possible, but there's also a lot of computer models that say it does not happen until Sunday night, or maybe just a spot shower or two. So I think a large portion of Sunday could end up being dry with some afternoon showers possible in a few spots. Then Monday, the mildest day of the week ahead. We're into the 60s to near 70 in some spots with cloudy skies and a shower or drizzle or sprinkle in the morning, and then a front rolls through in the afternoon. There it is, the cold front, and that brings some showers, maybe a downpour Monday afternoon and into Monday night. Then we clear out, and for the rest of the week, it is mainly clear. So a slight chance, we'll say, of a Sunday shower, a good chance of afternoon showers on Monday and some downpours, then the rest of the week looking quite dry. But major changes are on the way after we head into this weekend, especially late this week coming up. But here's a look at today's hour-by-hour forecast here showing you the temperatures arcing into the high spot this afternoon, but it'll be a lot cooler than it was what it was yesterday, with those temperatures in the 40s north and low to mid-50s across most of the state for today's sunshine and a few afternoon clouds. Tonight, we're down into the 20s north and 30s south, clouding over throughout the nighttime hours. And for Sunday, there you go, a few showers a possibility, clouds and breaks of sunshine, it turns breezy, and in the 50s again. But look at the change that is on the way for the week ahead. One mild day on Monday, then afternoon showers with a cold front brings in cooler air. And if you look over to the right side of the screen, it gets real chilly around here on Friday and perhaps into next weekend. Friday, a windy, blustery, and cold day. And look at some of those nighttime lows this upcoming week later on. We'll be into the 20s and northern New Hampshire into the teens. So a much colder air mass and more like what you'd expect for November is on the way, especially for the second half of this upcoming week. That is your forecast. We thank you for joining us. Have a great weekend.